It looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. Maybe there's something underwater. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. That can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Thank you.
the turntable. First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. First, I'll have to get the cart on the turntable. Jonah!
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Laura! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Sure, everything's cool.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! Finished with that pump yet?
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck.
Don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What the heck? I'll investigate.
Your privileges have been revoked. Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses. Site is secure.
Have to be quick.
That is it.
Oh,
the
game.
she is!
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? The cleansing has begun. Falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Thank you. Laura? I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Laura! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find this plane. Thank you.